New South Wales are grabbing Victoria with them. Very to the first changeover. WA in a good position. They have about half the way through it. And behind them, New South Wales and Victoria was out of contention. This will be Queensland as they tear down the back straight. WA look to be the lead with New South Wales and Victoria following closely behind them. WA have got the back and off the way through. So too Queensland, New South Wales and Victoria are all following behind them. One changeover to go. How will all unfold into the final changeover? WA looks like they're just in front on the inside.